Well, take the 33rd problem as an assignment. So I'll solve the 34th one. So the given question, it is root tan x divided by sin x into cos x, I which is equals to integral root tan x divided by sin x into cos x. So here I multiply and divide by cos x dx. So now see here, I which is equals to integral root tan x, then cos x by sin x will be cot x, so cot x can be written as 1 by tan x, then into, so now we have to multiply these two, cos x into cos x will be cos square x dx. So now I which is equals to integral, write root tan x as it is, then into 1 divided by, this tan x can be written as root tan x into root tan x, root tan x into root tan x, because we have the property a which is equals to root a into root a. So now 1 by cos square x will be secant square x dx. So here tan x and this tan, root tan x and root tan x get cancels. I which is equals to integral secant square x divided by root tan x dx. So now I'll go for the substitution. Put tan x which is equals to t, differentiate both the sides. Now we get secant square x dx which is equals to dt. So rewrite the integral, I which is equals to dt by root t, I which is equals to integration of dt by root t will be 2 root t plus c. So it is 2 root t plus c. So I which is equals to 2 root, what is t here, it is tan x plus c. So this is all about the 34th problem. So mark this as very important for annual exam. So this was asked in March 2017 for 2 marks.